bike shop's up and running. Cousin Wade steered us right. This place is kick-ass, and it's ours now. But guess who the neighbors are? The lost fucking MC! I thought we'd left them behind in Blaine County, but they got a clubhouse right down the block. Naturally, I took a piss in their gas tanks just to break the ice. You love that, right? Me and the troop are planning a little welcome to the neighborhood party. I put in an order for the essentials. You know, wings, whippets, and some other shit. It's all sitting on a flatbed trailer down at the Jetsam Terminal. Steal a truck and hitch it up to the trailer, then bring the whole delivery back to the freak shop. And keep me on the line, friendo.
Thank you.
Once you get to the clubhouse, start sniffing around. I want to know what they're up to. Take a picture of whatever it is. Plans, files, crayon doodles, fucking macaroni, I don't care. Just send it to me.
For fuck's sake! Pamela's down! He's hurt!
Dumbass!
Fucking time!
Ass wait! Ah. Hey, bro! You okay?
We lost one, dog!
So boring. Lab Rat and me will do a 4D analysis of it. We'll find something we can use. And hey, if you see anything else we can sell to cover our losses, grab it and bring it back home. Just...
refresh me. Just to say, don't beat yourself up over that last run. Sure, the party supplies went up in smoke, but shit happens. And when life gives you shit, you don't make lemonade. You take it and throw it at someone. So stop by the freak shop when you're ready to punch some bikers in the nuts.